fine.
Okay. What are y'all doing, Natalie? The Karen's sitting right there. You should do that now.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I feel like I was just talking to you.
This is your big show.
No, I screwed up.
American Idol.
So, funny little story. We wrote this song from Pontoon, which is really funny because someone thought we said Pontoon. So, so one day, Barry and
lucky me.
Hey, lucky us, okay? Because y'all made it a big old smash. But, you know, when we first wrote it, we were like, ha ha ha, we'll say back this bitch up in the water. Because we're fourth graders. It's not like the Nashville show. We don't go to Tootsie's for lunch, and we don't make out in writing rooms. We just tell eighth grade jokes all day long. I'm talking way too much, but we were so lucky to have Little Big Town cut the song and make it a big old smash for us. Kimberly was a really good bitch, though, because she's so sweet and awesome. That's good. That's a good witness. But the funniest part, though, I have to tell this one little tiny story. Is if you're going to write a song about a boat, you got to go and buy one. So I took the plunge, and my husband and I went out and looked at pontoons, and we took our daughter. And she knows all the barracks, you know. She was out. Anyway, so we were out there, and we were telling the guy, we really like this boat. Yeah, I think we're going to get it. And so as we're getting off the dock, my daughter was like, Motorbugging. And the guy was like, oh my God, that song's so awful. And Mike was looking at me like, oh my God, what are you going to say? What are you going to say? And I was just like, it's a piece of shit. So this is our number one piece of shit. We could not be more proud of. This might be a train wreck, but here we go.
Make your way to catch a razor phone.
Don't act like you don't want to. A party in slow motion.